They deploy the bomb. All is lost.
Can somebody explain the all pyro class thing? I want to hear this for myself. All pyro contract. So what do we have to do for this all pyro contract? Just simply explain it to me. Put it down, lay it down. Oh, okay, fuck. All right, I love this. I'm good.
Here they come!
5, 4, 3,
it's good, it's good. I like obliterating things. That was a bad idea.
them all.
Pyro is calling.
Tank! Kill it!
Leave the ads, focus the tank. Don't have much time.
The tank is almost to the hatch! Stop it!
Push it off the hill.
We can deploy the bomb on this lock. We may die, but they'll be back. Now get to an upgrade station. Here they come.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Big soldier incoming. Smart thinking, eh? Now we got much time. It got that big skull. Push him in. Push the fucker in. Jesus, I was so close. Well done, bros. Well done. Two big scouts and I think a bazooka remaining.
The attack has started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ouch.
Pyro
Minefield Demo Man. Okay. Incoming. No, why did you do that, man? Pyro, get behind cover now. God damn it. I'll blast the rockets back at him. That fucker is strong.
Alert! A tank has entered the area. Alert! There are multiple tanks!
Do more damage to the side, center side. I'm going in, Pyro. I'm going in. Fuck. Damn medics. If Tiny Bomb gets captured, we screwed. No, I mean, we gotta knock him back or body block him immediately. Like, about now.
Alert! Stop him from deploying the bomb!
Or that. Three medics and three heavies remaining.
There are more. Get to an upgrade station before they return.
Robots are here! Protect man, Cole! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Alert! There are multiple tanks!
Sorry.
Pyro, Miss Pauling here.
Oh, come on. Oh, he's hard to push back. I expected easier, but apparently not. Gets a big giant and tank next.
Alert! The tank is almost to the hatch! Destroy them! Turn them into trash!
Incoming big demo man and big heavy. Scout escaping. Big scout out.
you need it, go ahead. Big scout incoming.
Wave goodbye to your sacred craft, young
man. Alert! This place is going to fall. All is lost. You're driven from me.
This is an all pyro team contract, I guess, yeah? Huh. Alright, well, I guess what a new day for me. Next round I shall ever complete is all a spy. Jirade. Oh my god, the snipers. Yeah, I know. But I'm just laughing because imagine all of it snipers. Jirade. We just start hearing fucking bottles of milk being broken, you know, it reminds you of The Legend of Zelda. Yes, all pyro contract. That was a spa. Yeah, any weapons you want, man. From gas passer to flog to jag hammer, whatever. You know what I want to add to a robot, to a spy in Man vs. Machine? A brilliant idea I had on this other server of mine. I said to myself, what if a spy had something that can sap an enemy sentry and cap it for your team? So the spy actually controls the sentry of the enemy engineer. If you did it on robots, the robots wouldn't know how to behave against the enemy. Yeah, convert robot sapper. You convert the sentry, and you can convert, do the robot as well. So you can have two things in control. But obviously, if you use it on giants, that would be too fucking overpowered. In PvP, I wouldn't recommend that at all in PvP, so that's banned for PvP. No, it would still be overpowered. Imagine fucking taking care of a big giant soldier with a rocket launcher. He kills everything. And you keep sapping him. bosses especially, no. Only, like, little guys. It'd be funny if a spy converted the medic to your side. Like an enemy robot medic, and he starts healing and giving you Uber and shit. That would be a good one, for example. No, giant robot. Okay, so give me a big giant robot soldier. He's gonna blow everybody away. It won't be interesting anymore. Same thing with a heavy. Fucking 5 seconds with a minigun, he cleared the field. No giants whatsoever. Only giant, maybe medics would be allowed, but the other guys shouldn't be, because that would be too overpowered. Like, if you set a flare gun giant pyro, okay, that's okay, because it's a flare gun. It won't kill you instantly.
The final wave is upon us!
Yeah, yeah, well, small, I agree with you. Yeah, I agree. It's less complicated. It's better.
Two, one.
Yeah, it doesn't. But I'm saying, that's the idea we had on one of our servers. We're like, we should do that. Like, this is boring as a spy. Yeah, I don't like it because it's with PvP too, I think. I don't like it for PvP. Make sure that bomb doesn't die. Like, taken away from us.
Here comes the spy.
Oh, shit. Throw a gas blaster on the floor, start lighting it up, and see if you hit a spy. Hey, Pyro, you want me to handle it? Or you will. No! Damn it, bastard, hit me! Kill it, kill him! We have no time! One more tank left, boys. And two scouts.
The spies are here!
I need ammo.
Oh! Fight!
A tank has entered
the area.
Fuck's sakes, kill it! Blast those rockets. Fire.
Incoming spies!
That tank's still up. Well done, boys. Done be proud, boys.